study by the Lancet on October 2018, which is a matter of concern. We, Department of Obstetrics and Gynecology of Global
Dr Padmapriya, and our guest from Prague, the multi-organ transplant specialist who has been a pioneer in uterine transplantation. He's also the president-elect of Uterine Transplant Society for the world. So, and we're welcome to all of you, especially to our chief guest in front of our business schedule. She has come all the way and she's our consultants and administrators and staff and all the delegate or the attendees, ladies and gentlemen. It is my privilege to welcome each one of you for this meeting. I think maximum number of normal deliveries, this is something which we should celebrate, we must celebrate, because in this day and age we see more and more caesarean section, the criticism on medical profession as well as the hospitals that we do unnecessary caesarean sections, and in this era someone doing 80 plus percentage of, or 85 plus percentage of deliveries, normal deliveries is amazing and wonderful, and I congratulate you, Dr. Padmapriya, and your team for the presentation. I think we are, as an institution, Global Hospital Group and Gleneagles Global Hospitals Group now, we are, from the day one, we set our targets being evidence-based medicine and practicing what is right for the patient. I think something which we never deviated. Though as an organization we are very aggressive in bringing new technologies and innovations to our country, we are pioneers in many areas, whether it is minimal access surgery or multi-organ transplantation and many neurosciences or whatever, various multi-specialty innovations. We are really in the cutting edge. At the same time, we never deviate from the evidence-based practices, and that's something which we will not do it for commercial purpose. Any procedure, that's our philosophy as an institution, and we will never force any doctor to do unnecessary procedures. That's something which, and we will not tolerate also somebody does it. That is something our DNA, and we are all part of it. So I think as a, we will continue to do this, and also as we have a uterine transplant, as an institution we would like to be at some stage doing a uterine transplant and any new advances like Dr. Selvasitharaman is working on hand transplant. So we are always looking at building new programs all the time. That's our way of looking at it, and we will continue to do that. Again, once again, it's a wonderful job done by Dr. Padmapriya and his team. I wish them all the success, and in future we are starting an IVF program for them. And so with these few words, I welcome each one of you, especially our chief guest and our friend from Prague. Wish you all the best. Thank you.
Actually, I'm very emotional right now. I'm humbled in your presence and this gathering and this occasion. I welcome respected Member of Parliament, Mrs. Thamizhachi Thangapandian, the most beautiful, dynamic woman in Parliament. She is the epitome of beauty and brains. Her maiden speech in Parliament was most looked upon by the nation. We're all proud to have you here, ma'am. She is a strong proponent of women empowerment and very appreciative of our work and encouraged us to go to bigger heights. We welcome you, ma'am. Our respected beloved chairman, Dr. Ravindranath, who we look up to as a father figure, he has been very supportive and encouraging of our work. His work ethics and discipline and his idea to build multiple centers of excellence within the institution gives us the drive to do the same. He always advises us to be patient oriented and work towards our goal. Sir, you have stood by us through highs and lows and rough and tough times. We promise to uphold your values and ethics, sir. He being a great doctor himself, a great clinician himself, guides us in our professional front in day-to-day diagnosis and even in decision making. I'm honored to introduce my mentor, Dr. Jiri Pronik, the best multi-transplant organ surgeon, multi-organ transplant surgeon in the world. He's a president of International Society of Uterine Transplant, a very ethical and talented doctor of our generation. Happy to have you here, sir. He's a very busy man and he's taken time out to come here and see us and be with us in the gathering. I can proudly say that we have the best team of clinicians in the city. I would love to thank my dear staff and my team doctor, especially Dr. Divya Ambigai, who's a wonderful, smart and dedicated doctor. She is the binding force of our team. She has stood by us at all times like a rock. Thank you, Dr. Veena, for all the long hours of working and your commitment towards normal delivery. Thank you, Dr. Sophia, the Iron Lady of our hospital, for empowering us. Thank you, Dr. Rajshekhar, for encouraging us in all our new endeavors. Thank you, Dr. Balaji Pillai, for helping us in our day-to-day operations. Special thanks to Mahadevan, Mr. Mahadevan and team. He has always been very supportive of our day-to-day activities. Thank you to Mr. Bhaskar Reddy for supporting us and arranging this program. He's more enthusiastic than us doctors about our achievements. And my dear labor ward staff, who are undoubtedly the best in the country, I would say that. Our wonderful housekeeping team, Nagamma, Latamma and everybody, and my dearest patients, you have made me what I am today. I get very emotional when I talk about them, but you guys are my life. Today I would like to tell you shortly. Up to like 85% normal deliveries every month. So every month we achieve our target. This is on an average, but the last 2 to 3 months we have actually touched 90%. But we're just talking about average. We keep competing with ourselves. So we say we have to compete only with ourselves. We have to keep putting ourselves to much higher heights. Across the globe, C-section rate is increasing due to comorbidities during pregnancy and the fear of pain during delivery. And we have a comprehensive antenatal care which ensures the nutrition, weight gain and exercise needed for the normal delivery. We monitor all the parameters closely right from the day of pregnancy confirmation. Our success is achievement of normal delivery in high-risk pregnancies. That's the main thing. High-risk pregnancies are straight away driven to C-section. For example, if the lady had a first C-section, we've attempted for a normal delivery the second time around. And our success rate is in par with the international standards of 30%. And then even in twins, seizure disorders in pregnancy, that's it. For us, with Dr. Dinesh Nayak around, it's become so easy to deal with these women and then deliver them normally. IVF pregnancies, diabetes and hypertension during pregnancy, oligohydramnia, liver disorders in pregnancy and so on and so forth. These are the women we have actually, I proudly say, we've attempted normal delivery and achieved close to 85 to 90% in these high-risk pregnancies. Most of our patients are high-risk and we have ensured that they have had a normal delivery. Our motto is think normal even if you have the above mentioned high risks. High-risk pregnancy is always multidisciplinary. We have the best multidisciplinary team in the city. As we've already said, we have a great surgeon, Dr. Selvasita, Dr. Rajasundaram is one He's a fabulous onco surgeon. He helps us in all our gynec surgeries and is always there to support us. Dr. Dinesh Nayak sir is very supportive. And yeah, about the high risk pregnancy, how do we deal about it and our services? We have round the clock blood bank and we have radiology services, interventional radiology. Dr. Monish is always around. Anesthetist round the clock. We have a fabulous team of anesthetists, ICU facilities, neonatal ICU care, and of course senior obstetricians round the clock to handle such cases with close monitoring. We have a great OT team. Dr. Rani sister, we love you, and Rani sister has always been supportive to us. Yeah, we do get a lot of challenging and high center of excellence in obstetric care in the city and in your constituency, madam. We are helping obstetricians and gynecologists from small hospitals in terms of knowledge sharing and providing quaternary care to their patients too. We believe in inclusive working. We have a long way to go, more challenges to meet and evolve as the best team in the country. This is just the beginning of our long journey of our service to women. Respected Chairman, we need your blessings. We have bigger dreams and goals to help women in various gynec problems, and you know very well what we are talking about, and we need your support and guidance as always. Dear Madam, we will be creating a support group for MRK syndrome. These are women, as we discussed, born without uterus, and we need your help to create the same. We need these people need a lot of emotional and medical care, and we want to provide the same to them. I'd like to end by saying thank you one and all. Thank you very much.
And let me start by rendering my gratitude to all the beautiful doctors here. I think you're doing a beautiful service, so thank you all. And I'm Dr. Vandana James. I'm a dental surgeon and endodontist, but today I would like to identify myself as one of the women who are blessed to have given birth with Dr. Padmapriya ma'am. Ma'am, I think all of you will agree with me, such an inspiring person. She is this burst of positive energy. So whenever I come for a checkup, whenever I come to meet her, she's full of zeal, full of enthusiasm, top of the game always. So this is very inspiring to me as a lady, and I also want to be able to give to my patients the same. So my birth story, I gave my second daughter, I gave birth to her here, Tanvi. She's 1 year and 3 months old. She's a beautiful child. And there was a few unfortunate events during her birth. That is, my elder daughter was diagnosed with appendicitis here, right here, when I came with labor pain. And ma'am stood by us like a rock.
Dr. Ravindranath, Chairman of Global Hospital. Dr. Jerry Kronix, President, International Society of Kidney Transplant from Prague. Dr. Raj Shekhar, CEO of Global Hospital. And the cynosure of today's, the whole event. Wonderfully chirpy, dynamic Dr. Padmapriya Vivek, HOE, obstetrician, gynecology of Gleneagles Hospital. And the lovely Dr. Divya Mihai, consultant, who has been copying this event right from the beginning. Faculty members, reputed doctor from this wonderful hospital, support staff, and proud parents who have gathered here with their newborn kids as well, and as well whoever has accompanied their sons or daughters. A very good morning to all of you. Ellarku enudaiya kaalai vanakkam. Oru makkalavai uruppinaraga thendrakkapatta makkal pradhinidhiyaga indha nigazhchiyile kalandhu kolluvathu koodugal magizhchi endralum. Dr. Divya Mihai sonnadhai pola indha குறிப்பிட்ட நிகழ்ச்சியிலே கலந்து கொள்வதற்கு எனக்கு ஒரு தகுதியாக நான் நினைப்பது இரண்டு பெண் குழந்தைகளையும் நார்மல் டெலிவரி என்று சொல்லப்படுகின்ற இயற்கையான பிரசவ முறையிலேயே பிரசவித்தவள் என்கின்ற காரணம்தான். என்ன கேட்டா அது இந்த 21ஆம் நூற்றாண்டுல தான் ஒரு பெருமைப்படுற ஒரு விஷயமா பேசப்படுது. பட் தட் வாஸ் நாட் தி கேஸ். இட் ஹஸ் பீன் அ வெரி நார்மல் திங், நார்ம் ஆஃப் அ நேச்சுரல் திங் ஆஃப் எனி உமன் இன் தோஸ் இயர்ஸ் வென் ஐ ஹவ் டெலிவர்ட் லேட் 80s 89. அப்பெல்லாம் குழந்தை பிறப்போ அல்லது நீங்கள் கருவுற்றிருக்கிறீர்கள் என்பது குறித்தும் மிகப்பெரிய ஒரு நோ ஃபஸிங் அபவுட் ஆல் தீஸ் திங்ஸ். ஃபஸிங் இஸ் அ வேர்ட். அதை நீங்கள் அவேர்னஸ்ன்னு மாற்றி தப்பாக எடுத்துக்கிற கூடாது. அது குறித்த புரிதல் கொஞ்சம் குறைந்து இருக்கலாம். சேஃப் டெலிவரி என்பது குறித்த புரிதல் கிராமப்புறங்களிலே சற்று குறைவாக இருக்கலாம், இருந்திருக்கலாம் லேட் 80s. ஆனால் நீங்கள் கருவுற்றவுடன் உங்களை குறித்து அதீத அக்கறையும், நீங்கள் ஏதோ தேவலோகத்தில் இருந்து இறங்கி வந்த ஒரு பிரதி போல அனைவரும் உங்களை வைத்து கொண்டாடுவதுமான சூழல் அப்பொழுது கிடையாது. இட் இஸ் அ நேச்சுரல் வே, இட் இஸ் அ நேச்சுரல் பூன் ஃபார் அ வுமன் அண்ட் ஷி ஹேஸ் டு ஹேண்டில் இட் இன் அ வெரி நேச்சுரல் வே. விருதுநகர் மாவட்டத்திலே இருக்கின்ற ஒரு கரிசல் காட்டு கிராமமான மல்லாங்கிணறு என்கின்ற பகுதியிலிருந்து வருகிறேன். ஐ ஹெல்ப் ஃப்ரம் டவுன் சவுத் of Virudhunagar district, and my pregnancy was welcomed not with a fussiness but in a very natural way. Romba sandosham magichiya yaar adukuritha adheedamaga ungalku oru prankai uruvaaki neengal adukuritha aha 10 maadhangal naan avvalavu kavanama irukkano ithana test edukkano indha doctors appo paakkano. I have to be really anxious. We were able to get emotional support from them. So nice to see the husbands holding the baby and sitting alongside with their wives. So இன்னைக்கு காலையில பிரசவம் நடந்த ஒரு பெண்மணி வந்து அவங்களுடைய அனுபவத்தை பகிர்ந்து கொண்டார்கள். ரொம்ப மகிழ்ச்சியா இந்த பெண்களுடைய தன்னம்பிக்கையும் அதற்கு காரணமாக இருக்கின்ற இந்த மருத்துவமனையும் டாக்டர் பத்மபிரியாவையும் எவ்வளவு பாராட்டினாலும் I would like to place it on record, my heartfelt congratulations to the supportive chairman as well as the wonderful doctor. I was really impressed by the way she motivated her patients, and even during the time of crisis, Chennai vellathin bolude 96 mani nerangal todarchiyaga inge irundhu prasavangalai avargal kaiyanda vidam kurithu. You need a lot of dedication and commitment to the cause, and kudos to doctor Padmapriya. I'm so happy. We need doctors like this who motivate. Like enakku pora doctor Govindamma appa kadachanga enga oorla mallanginarla nariya Govindamma kal irupanga. Avanga professional doctors irukka mattaanga, nurses kedaiyadhu, ellame kuda vela seira vayasana ulaipaali paattaali thaimargal avanga dhaan the tips ella tharuvaanga. Prasavam appadina சும்மா உட்காந்துட்டு உங்களை எல்லாரும் தாங்கி தூக்கி வச்சுட்டு இருக்கணும், இல்லை நீங்கள் அதை பற்றியே நினச்சிட்டு இருக்கணும், அதெல்லாம் கிடையாது. நீங்கள் பாட்டுக்கும் உங்கள் வேலையை பார்க்க உங்களுக்கு பிடிச்சது செய்யுங்க. யூ டேக் இட் நாட் அஸ் அ வெரி ஸ்பெஷல் திங், அஸ் அ வெரி ஆர்டினரி ஹெல்தி திங் அப்படிங்கிற புரிதலை கோவிந்தம்மாள் மாதிரி எனக்கு என்னுடைய கரிசல் காட்டு பாட்டாளி வர்க்கத்து பெண்கள், தி விமன் ஹூம் வித் ஹூம் ஐ வாஸ் ரேஸ்ட் வித், தோஸ் ஒர்க்கிங் கிளாஸ் விமன், தோஸ் அக்ரிகல்ச்சரல் விமன் ஹெல்ப் இந்த மாதிரியான அத்தனை உடல் திறனும் அத்தனை மகிழ்வும் அப்பொழுது எங்களுக்கு இருந்தாலும் நாங்கள் யாரிடமும் சென்று அவர்களை பகிர்ந்ததில்லை. Healthy deliveries in those days. Now I'm happy that the hospital provides such an atmosphere and there's a wonderful doctor who encourages all these things. இரண்டாவது பிரசவமும் அப்படிதான். டாக்டர் ஜெயஸ்ரீ கஜரா
Madam.
Yeah, 1 minute. Come on, girl.
All right, madam.